Previously.
Da, 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 da.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Spire. Spire. We are going to be playing the Silence Ascension. Nine. Let's get this party started. I would like a random record. Ooh, die, die, die is pretty cool. I would really like a nice poison deck. Can you give me a nice poison deck this time? Possibly, maybe. I guess we'll find out. The one with the ice cream was pretty awesome. No. 11 damage. That's just mean. Hateful and mean and cruel. And I didn't block. Fuck off. Nope, I'm not restarting. Screw it. I don't even care. That was way too early for me to be getting choke. Why did I take that? Oh well. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Screw it. You know, choke would have been a smart move there. Hold on. I am restarting for that. Because he would have been dead in one turn. But I'm stupid. It's okay. Feel like this is a trap. Okay. I'm just gonna screw it. Please die. Thank you. I'm gonna rest at this rest site. Otherwise, I'll die. No, we don't have to do anything this first turn, actually. I'll do something on this turn, though. This is a good turn to do stuff on. Cloak and dagger, defend. Shiv, defend. Da 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 da. Alright. As long as he's dying faster than the thing is healing him, I think we'll be okay. I should probably survive her. Hey, look at that. He's dead. Ha. Nice. Alright, excuse me, sir. I would like you to get rid of my pain and suffering, please. I would really like that, but it's okay. Okay, bye, though. Bye. Atrioska. Arguably one of the best relics in the game. Because it gives you more relics. Will I do enough damage to to... Damn it. I didn't. Should have calculated better. It's okay. This is just going to be a really weird one. Get rid of that, I guess. Alright, so you're gonna die now. You're gonna die now. Everybody's dead. It's fine. What a fight. Ooh. Don't even need to block this turn. It's just mean. Mean and hateful. Yeah. Alright. Neutralize. I gotta be like this, dude. Oh, you're dead. Doesn't matter. Okay. Actually, maybe. Ow. Okay. Very nice. Very, very nice. So it was terror. Terror is very nice. Ooh. Please. Damn it. Didn't give it to me. Hit you. And hit you. And I'll kill you. I'll keep this. Give me die, die, die. Yeah. Yes. I don't want any of you. I want to take a nap. See? All good. This is a little concerning. I'm a little bit low on health here. I don't have C9 to 9 to B18. He would get flipped. It's gonna be the only way I can kill him without dying. Ouch. What? Everything's messing up. Mm-hmm. You're dead. See? Look. Hold on. Let me. There you go. See? You're dead. I'm mad at this. All right. Okay. Would you just die already, please? Don't like you. Thank you. So much for a poison deck. I should have known better. Hey, I like that. That's nice. Okay, let's just get this started with. Wonder if I can kill him faster than my poison can. Maybe, maybe, possibly. Or my poison and him can kill each other together. No. Thank you. So many cloak and daggers. Ooh, the decisions. I'm going this way. I'll get the gold, thanks. At this point, yeah, sure, whatever. I don't really have a reason to do anything else. So image, action. Okay. Do. Alright, I'll retain survivor. Okay. Oh. Alright, last apparition. I'll defend. Yikes. Hey, look at that. You're dead. That's nice. This is going to be a little painful. Criminy. Okay. Hey. That's nice. Cool. Thanks. Hey, that's so cool. And I really like the energy. All right. After image, noxious fumes. All right. Now what? Don't like my chances if I do that. Okay, so let's do after image and then dash, actually. Yeah, I think I would have been dead. I've been entangled. Oh no. You guys take more damage hitting me than you do to me. How do you feel about them, apples? Alright, you're dead. I think I'm dead. Oof, no. Okay. Really close though. Like, scarily close. Alright. Let me just choke you out a little. Choose a power to start with. A regen potion is amazing. Please let me sleep. Oh, thank fucking God. Hey, shop man. Nice to see you. This is kind of nice. There's so many nice things here. Okay. Thank you. Hey, Mr. Shopman. Aww. I didn't get the specimen. And here's the... What's the... I'm only a little mad. Have to even do anything and you're gonna freaking die. Just gonna sit here and heal for a second. Hope you don't mind. I guess you do mind. Oh well. Yay, full health. All 42. Cool. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. I should probably wait on terror. No, I should have saved that other apparition. Oh well. Yep. Feet impossible. Yeah, this would have been a nice time for apparition. Alright, the apparitions that get upgraded, I'm probably not going to use. Because they might come back around when I really need them. Oh, I didn't get noxious fumes on him. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna use both of these, so I'll have one next turn. Not gonna use that one though. It might come back around and save my ass. Come at me. Okay. Quite what I had in mind. Ouch. Oof. Oof. Damn it. Well, there's really nothing I can do here. Alright, well, do your worst. Oh, why do you gotta face slap me, dude? Ow, I got slapped in the face. Oh well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever you decide to make. Lunernight signing out.